Nathaniel and my oldest son are almost exactly the same age. They're 2 months apart. So he's my other son, okay? We have a kindred anointing on us. And that's why we get along so well and want to be in each other's conferences and that kind of thing. There's a sameness there. And the Lord works that way from generation to generation. And I thank God that he joined Nathaniel in my heart several years ago. And we've got a friendship and a brotherhood that's growing every year. So Nathaniel, help me with this. You are the longing in my heart, desiring my life,
sweetness to my soul, Jesus my all in all, sweetness to my soul,
Jesus my all. You are the longing of my heart, desire of my life, sweetness to my soul, Jesus my all in all, sweetness to my soul, Jesus my all. Come on. You are the longing of my heart, desire of my life, sweetness to my soul, Jesus my all in all, sweetness to my soul, Jesus. You are the melody of my heart. Such a presence. Such a presence. You are the lover of my heart, desire. Jesus, my all in all, sweetness to my soul, Jesus, my all in all.
You are the passion of my heart. desire of my life. Sweetness to my soul.
Yes, you are.
Oh,
yes,
you are. Jesus, my all in all. Such glory.
Oh, in America.
Bye. The glory of the Lord. Behold the glory of the Lord. Behold the glory of the Lord. His train.
Spirit. Permit me to cry. Just release from praise and worship in the spirit. Your vocabularies are not enough. Amen. I child by God.
is where you shout. This is where you shout Koinonia. Shall be one of the throne.
Shall I shout?
But you are more than these lost for words, trying. Now we've changed the climate a bit. Elohim, Elion, Aleshelewi. Hey, your greatness is all. Somebody does not know that name. Do you know that name?
The Lord of hosts, lift up your heads, O ye gates. Even lift them up, ye everlasting doors. Let the King of glory come in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty. Somebody pray in tongues 1 minute. Pray in tongues before we sing this song. He's here as a mighty one. Shabbat. Who art thou, O great mountain?
service.
Finally.
I want to sing Jesus here, but I want you to release a sound of gratitude. Something broke in this place. We entered something. We entered a new season. Are you just standing there? That is prophetic. The Bible says that the Lord rejoices over us with singing. And how does he sing? He sings it through you. I want you to imagine yourself in the next 1 week. I'm telling you the truth. Somebody is walking into a Jesus here moment. That which you came here was impossible. Can I prophesy, Koinonia? The Lord just ushered you into a season of Jesus. He is. Jesus, he is. You have done it again.
Jesus, he is.
Season.